Good day, everyone. My name is Pastor Eketubi Sintum, and I'm your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Today, we shall be looking at prayer to expose lies. Prayer to expose lies. And also, if you can title this, prayer to expose liars. Prayers to expose lies and prayer to expose liars. Now, in this video, we shall be praying against those who are lying against you. Those who are bearing false witnesses against you, those who say false things against you with the intent of destroying you. They say false things against you with the intent of ruining your life, ruining your career, discouraging your destiny helpers from helping you. We are going to be praying against those who are spreading falsehood around, false rumor around against you. We're going to be praying for those who are trying to ruin your reputation with falsehood. We're going to be praying against those who are trying to use your past against you. Present a wrong picture of you before people. Many people have been victims by liars, because of liars. There are many women today who cannot get married today because of what another person has said about them. I know of a story of two friends. One of them had a suitor that was serious to marry her. One day, the suitor came to visit the fiancé, and her friend was in the house. Her friend told her that, "You want to marry this girl? Do you know her past? This girl was a prostitute. She has done abortion. In fact, right now, she does not even have a womb. And you want to marry? I'm only trying to help you. I'm trying to help you. I'm just trying to tell you so that you don't enter a wrong place. Evil. Evil. Exaggerating the past. Exaggerated it. If she was a prostitute, what's your business? It was her past. The Bible said all things are passed away. All things, and these people are Christians. I'm talking about Christians because I'm a pastor. Everything we see is in the house of God. They're talking about Christians. Trying to misrepresented the lady before the man that was going to marry her. Thank God for divine intervention. The man didn't care, only for the girl to be exposed. Her evil friend was exposed in the end. God shall expose anyone that is misrepresenting you before your helpers in the mighty name of Jesus. Some of you have lost your job because of lies that was told against you. Lies. Lies. Some of you have lost certain relationships because people began to spread lies about you. Lies. Those are the people that God is going to expose today. You see them in the life of Daniel. They tried to use lies. They manipulated the truth to kill Daniel, but they were the one that was thrown into the lion's den. You see what happened to Joseph? It was the lie of Potiphar's wife that took Joseph to prison. Joseph would have died in prison if not that God was on his side. A lot of people are languishing in prison today because of a lie that was told against them. A lot of people are languishing in prison today because of false witnesses that came to bear false witness against them. But God is remembering you today. Any lie that have been told against you, I don't care how old that lie is, God is exposing it today, and God is exposing the liars today in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Proverbs chapter 12 verse 22 tells us something. It said, "A lying lips is an abomination before God, but those that say the truth are a delight to him." A lying lips is an abomination before God. Anyone that bear false witness, spread false information, is an abomination before God, and God is going to spit them out to exposure today in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. John chapter 8 verse 44, Jesus told the Pharisees, he said, "You of your father the devil." The devil is a liar and a father of lies. So any liar, anyone that bears false witness, anyone that takes peddle false rumors and misinform people concerning someone to hurt them, the Bible says their father is the devil. They are children of the devil. Children of the devil. Every child of the devil bearing false witness against you, God shall expose them, humiliate them, and destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Are you set to pray these prayers? Are you set to pray? Quickly, before we go into the prayer to expose lies and liars, I want to encourage you, if you are not subscribed to this channel yet, hit the subscribe button right now. Hit the bell notification button right now, and you'll be glad you did. This is a powerful prayer channel. It is dedicated to building your prayer life. In this channel, you can never lack fire. Every day, with the strength of God, we pray. Every day, we pray concerning all issues. In fact, there is no prayer topic you are looking for, you won't see in this channel. So hit the subscribe button right now, hit the bell notification button right now, and you'll be glad you did. If you want to be on fire for God, if you want to be the one commanding the supernatural and destroying the powers of the devil, hit the subscribe button right now, and you'll be glad you did, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. God bless you for subscribing, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Now, let's get to the prayer. Prayer to expose lies. Prayer to expose liars. Hallelujah. Prayer one. Father, I thank you for nothing is hidden before you, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to appreciate the Lord right now. Father, I thank you for nothing is hidden before you. To you all things lay bare. Father, I thank you for nothing. Nothing is hidden before you. Nothing is hidden before you. Father, I thank you. I give you praise. I bless your name. I magnify you. I exalt your name. For nothing is hidden before you. Father, I thank you. Jesus, I thank you. For nothing is hidden before you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I thank you. Lord, I give you praise. For nothing is hidden before you. In the mighty name of Jesus. My Lord and my God, I thank you. My Lord and my God, I give you praise. My Lord and my God, I magnify you, for nothing is hidden before you, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. Father, expose every falsehood working against me, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. Father, expose every falsehood working against me, in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father, my God, expose every falsehood working against me, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, expose every falsehood working against me, in the mighty name of Jesus. My Lord, expose every falsehood working against my life, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Father, expose every lies used against me by the enemy, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and pray. Oh God, expose every lies used against me by the enemy, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, expose their lies and expose the liars, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, expose their lies and expose the liars, in the mighty name of Jesus. Every lies of the enemy used against me, expose it, Lord. Expose it, Lord. Expose it, Lord, for my vindication. Expose it, Lord. Expose their lies, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Father, expose every liar in my life, in the mighty name of the Lord. Oh God, expose every liar, every wicked liar in my life. Expose them, expose them, expose them, in the mighty name of Jesus. Every wicked liar, every malicious liar, expose them, expose them, expose them, in the name of the, those that bear false witness against me. Expose them, Lord. Expose them, Lord. Makinoka, Erubabaya, Ezuzumate. Expose every liar in my life, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Father, expose every bearer of false witness in my life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, expose them. Expose every bearer of false witness in my life. Expose them for who they are. Expose them for their evil. Expose them. Every bearer of false witness in my life, expose them. Expose them. Father, expose them. Every bearer of false witness. Every bearer of false witness in my life, expose them, Madam. Expose them, O Lord. Expose them. Every bearer of false witness in my life, expose them, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In my next prayer. Father, expose and disgrace every false rumor peddler in my life. Expose and disgrace every false rumor peddler, false rumor monger in my life. Expose them and disgrace them now, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and put that prayer. Oh God, expose and disgrace every false rumor peddler in my life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, expose and disgrace every false rumor peddler in my life, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh God, expose and disgrace every false rumor peddler in my life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Anyone spreading false rumors against me, expose them, disgrace them. Expose them, disgrace them. Expose them, disgrace them. Every false rumor peddler in my life, expose them, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Father, cause the truth to prevail in my situation. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God, cause the truth to prevail in my situation. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God, as for my situation, cause the truth to prevail. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God, for my situation, cause the truth to prevail. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God, for my situation, cause the truth to prevail. Cause the truth to prevail. Rigonzabande, ekrenosia, enekushkala, mazoso prana. Oh God, concerning my situation, cause the truth to prevail. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, concerning my situation, cause the truth to prevail. Cause the truth to prevail. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Father, shut the mouth of everyone using my past against me. In the mighty name of the oh God, shut the mouth. Shut the mouth of everyone that is using my past against me. In the mighty name of the prayer, oh God, shut the mouth of everyone using my past against me. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God, shut their mouth. Shut their mouth. Shut the mouth of everyone that is using my past against me. In the mighty name of Jesus, my Lord and my God, shut the mouth of everyone using my past against me. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Pray this prayer with me. Father, reverse every unfortunate, unfavorable judgment against my life because of lies. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, reverse every unfavorable judgment against my life as a result of lies and liars. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God, reverse every unfavorable judgment against my life as a result of lies and liars. In the mighty name of Jesus, my Lord and my God, reverse every unfavorable judgment against my life as a result of lies and liars. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God, reverse every unfavorable judgment against my life as a result of lies and liars. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God, reverse. Oh God, reverse every unfavorable judgment against my life as a result of lies and liars. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. Father, judge everyone that has bared false witness against me to hurt me. Judge everyone that has misrepresented me before my helpers, and now I am suffering from it. Oh Lord, judge them. Judge them. Judge them. Judge them. Everyone that have lied against me to harm me, lied against me to frustrate me. Oh God, judge them. Oh God, judge them. You are the judge. Oh God, arise and judge them. Everyone that have lied against me to harm me, oh God, arise and judge them. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Next prayer. Oh God, expose the truth in my life. Expose the truth in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus. Pray that prayer. Oh Lord, expose the truth in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, expose the truth in my life. Expose the truth in my life. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. For in Jesus' name we have given thanks. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Cheer up. God shall expose liars and their lies in your life, and the truth shall prevail. You shall be vindicated in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Give God praise. Jesus is worthy. In Jesus' great name. Amen. Hallelujah. Tomorrow, we are going to be taking the prayer another step. Prayers to expose the truth. We are going to be engaging in powerful prayers that will expose the truth. God will not only expose the lies and the liars, He will also expose the truth in your life, and you shall be vindicated completely in the mighty name of Jesus. So keep a date with us tomorrow. If you are yet to subscribe, I encourage you to subscribe right now. Hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell notification button, so that the moment the prayers is released, you shall be the first to hear about it, and you pray them, and God is going to fight your battle 360 degrees in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I also encourage you to like this video. Drop a comment on this video. Let us know how you have been blessed by this video, and also if you have a prayer request, for that more specific prayer request, drop it at the comment section. We shall join you in prayers in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Also share this video in all social media platforms that you are privileged to participate in. As you do so, God will keep blessing you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. My name is Stephen, Pastor Ekechukwu Tinedum, your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Remain blessed. Stay safe. In Jesus' great name. Amen.